probably going to be log 7, I should imagine. Saturday morning. It's meant to be my day off. It's meant to be a luxury day. I'm sitting on the sofa, watching TV, generally enjoying myself because Rachel's going to work, which happens only once every 6 weeks on a Saturday. But as usual, something always turns up. There's always something to be done. So Beanie, that's Henry, my eldest, popped over last night to get a paint roller because he's just had two rooms plastered. It's Saturday, probably the 19th, by the way. So while he was there, he said, "Oh, Dad, can you help me put some skirting boards on tomorrow and paint the room?" So, turns out because the brakes have gone on the Range Rover, we've only got one car. So, as usual, 7:30 on my day off, I've taken Rachel into Clifton to work. So now going home, have a bit of breakfast, and then off to Hens to do a bit of work. Skirting boards and he hasn't got any. So we've got to measure with pleasure the room and go and buy some. So we've got the skirtings from G&Q, £117, a bit expensive, being paid.
You can see that this is the room.
We are skirting and painting. Fantastic day off. There's Hen's garden. And his little house he's doing up. This is going to be a wardrobe.
To me. To you. To me. Lola! Lola!
My little Henry. Right, here's a picture of my little Henry. He has got a proper tool shed. Who would have thought my little boy would one day have a proper tool shed doing up his own house? Another day, I thought we'd be doing nothing, actually because it's Saturday, I hoped to be doing nothing. Rach works only once every 6 weeks, and I swear she deliberately finds me something to do every time she's working, so I don't get to sit and watch telly all day. So, there we go, another day we thought we were going to be boring doing nothing, and yet another thing has turned up. End of day. So, if you want to be kept up to date, what's going on in my mad life, then subscribe below.